Thank you, Professor Bernhofer. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm the substitute for Mr. Böttcher, who is very sorry, but he cannot hold this presentation today. We prepared this presentation together. We changed the title, and there was always the question why we call it vulnerability study and not a different title. So we want to differentiate vulnerabilities, and I want to give you an introduction into the structure and some results of this study.
Ja, ich habe das ein bisschen aufgebaut.
So first the content. First I will tell you something about the background and the reasons why we did this study, the structure of the study and the results of the study. So the study started in the beginning of 2013 and we will extend this project until the third or fourth quarter of 2014 because we needed some more time than we thought before.
Was deutlich wird, und das muss ich sicherlich in diesem Rahmen nicht noch mal unterstreichen, dass
I don't have to tell you this, but we already have climate change impacts in Saxony. We started in 2011-2012. When you look at the yield problems in agriculture, phenological aspects, the bark beetle problem, the water balance and the yield development in agriculture. So there are many different effects that are caused by climate change.
Dazu haben wir noch eine fachpolitische Verpflichtung.
And we also have an obligation regarding to the politics, because there is the Energy and Climate Program of Saxony, and so the state government should support the study about the climate change impacts and also has to support the approaches, what we can do about it. And what is missing is a total view of the whole state of Saxony, the vulnerability in the whole state of Saxony.
What we also do
is we also have connections to the national level and to the special level. Specialists, they have different data, they have different
andere Aussagen zu Betroffenheiten oder weiterführende Aussagen zu Betroffenheiten
different statements according to the vulnerability. So this vulnerability study was confirmed as a special measure in order to find hotspots, so which areas are especially affected by the climate change, and also
to
compare individual climate impacts and to have a priority. In Saxony, we studied climate development,
and
when we talk about climate impacts in the future, we don't have one future, but we have to take into consideration whole example of different futures, and we have different landscapes, different natural realms in Saxony,
and that's why
we cannot use the results of federal studies, because we have different landscapes in Saxony. When you look at the district of the Erzgebirge or the district of Görlitz, we have different landscapes, and that's why we cannot use the results of a federal study, and we have different kinds of land use.
So
that means it's a whole lot of
people
and sectors that will be affected by the climate change. So this might be the water management, but also flora, fauna, soil, and also activities that are connected to human beings.
Von der Idee zur Studie. Also, das
so
Ziel
first there was the idea,
Risiken,
and
Risiken wollen wir identifizieren und
the goal was clear, we wanted to identify risk and reduce risks,
doch Betroffenheiten zu reduzieren.
To reduce also vulnerability, we wanted to look
also
at the whole thing in an integrative way,
teilweise erfolgt ist, eine sektorale
not
Betrachtung
like
also
it was before,
mit der Thematik hier
to look at this in sectoral ways. For example, for agriculture, there is already a strategy for agriculture regarding climate change and climate adaptation. And also different other sectors are very active, like forestry, water management.
Was wir auch gesagt haben, wir wollen die Sensitivitäten von Systemen mit aufnehmen.
We also want to integrate sensitivities of systems to see how a system reacts to certain climate developments.
In naher Zukunft reagiert es.
Will it react in the near future or only within a time period of 30 or 40 years? And what are capacities for adaptation?
Den Bearbeiten noch ein bisschen angepasst worden. Es geht jetzt mehr so um
so
Bewältigungskapazitäten. Also wie kann man mit dem Klimafolgen
look at this, how can we treat the
dann,
climate change
gesagt,
impacts?
Wir nutzen Bandbreiten der Klimaentwicklung.
So
wir
use
wollen dann die
an ensemble
bewerten.
Approach. We want to evaluate the climate risks.
Fachpolitisch, aber auch
and
für
the results
benutzen.
Will be used, of course, for policymakers, but also for public relations to inform the public. And I've heard a lot today that there is a distance between the scientists and what the people know about this.
Und wir knüpfen natürlich bei dieser Vulnerabilitätsstudie nicht bei null an, sondern
and of course we don't start from zero, but there were a whole lot of activities in Saxony already, for example the Project Reclam.
Wo es vielleicht jetzt keine überlagerte Gesamtschau der Betroffenheiten gegeben hat,
so
aber
this
der
is
große
not
Wert
overlapping,
dieses Projekt Reclam ist sicherlich auch am Ende in diesem Programmaspekt zu sehen.
The results of this project Reclam can be also used in our study.
Das ist bei uns noch nicht Teil dieser Studie, aber
so
sicherlich ein Programmpunkt, der
our
in
study doesn't consist of the adaptation program, but we can continue with this later on.
Kurz eingehen, die
and I want to talk about this vulnerability study in Saxony. So this was the so-called Klimamoro project. It was a vulnerability study, but on a federal level. But the structure is almost the same, and we copied this structure for our study. But this was based on a federal level, of a on a national level.
Aktionspläne aufbaut, allerdings für die Bundesebene.
So all these strategies are for the federal level.
Wir schauen, dass wir das eigentlich auch hineinschreiben, was wir als Bund dann am Ende umsetzen können. Es gibt da aber auch ein paar Aspekte wie Bewertungsmethoden, die natürlich bei uns in die Studie mit einfließen sollen.
But we can also use the evaluation methods and things of this. And there is the network vulnerability
die Ergebnisse abwarten müssen, die
of the federal
die sehr nah an diese deutsche Anpassungsstrategie angebunden state. Ist und sich mit Methoden
so,
auseinandersetzt.
This talks about different
aber ich glaube,
methods,
das ist für uns als Landesebene im Moment
but
noch ein
on a state level it's too far away for us.
Ja, Arbeitsschwerpunkte der Studie.
So now
the
key points of the vulnerability study, so climate development,
älteren,
we used an ensemble approach that is based
Klimaprojektionen
on older climate projections. There was a project which is called VEREX 5. Mr. Speckert talked about this yesterday.
Dort wurden die Szenarien A1B und E1
so there we used the scenarios
und aus diesem Konglomerat A1, von Läufen hat man einige 12 ausgewählt.
And we used 12 different runs, and they are based on the global models HM5 and CM.
Diese nutzen und hat sozusagen dann auch ein regionales Downscaling
and then we used a regional downscaling with statistic and dynamic models.
Betrachtung der Klimaentwicklung.
So this was used for climate change, climate development. But there was also the wish
to
clarify the effectiveness of the individual sectors and which are sectors are the so-called hotspots.
Bei vielleicht eine Änderung hat sich im Rahmen des Projekts
ergeben. There was one change during the project.
Wunsch, das nacheinander abzuarbeiten, das hat nicht funktioniert.
So, weil man we thought we could study all this one by one, but we can not do this. We have to link the hotspots more to the results. And so at the end in the results you will see this. And now about the consortium of this project. So we found different partners, for example the Leibniz Institute for Ecological Spatial Development. So they are responsible for the control of the whole project.
Dinge zugreifen kann oder
and they have different methods that they can use, the same methods that were also used during the Reclam project.
Einen großen Schatz an,
and in this Leibniz Institute there is also different methods to estimate erosions and things like that. Then we worked together with the Technical University of Dresden, the Institute for Hydrology and Meteorology, with the two people, Professor Dr. Bernhofer and Dr. Köstner. So they developed a procedure how we can use the whole lot of climatic data for evaluation. And for an economic approach, we use the IFO Institute in Dresden that make analyses for the vulnerability studies in different sectors. So,
wir haben sozusagen eine Ebene der
so there is one level in this study of climate development. We have another level and
eine Ebene der gesellschaftlichen Entwicklung
of the social development.
Die Fragen der Bevölkerungsentwicklung beinhalten.
It means the demographic development, development of settlements
and the
economic development.
Wir haben auf die Klimafolgen dieses inneren Bereiches und wir haben die Klimafolgen der
Nutzung
und an drei
on the inner level
Stellen
and on the outer level
zeitlich,
and in three
sozusagen eine Linie da durchschießen
time periods
und
we want
bewerten,
to look
wie,
at the development of the climate
Klimafolgen,
during this time, what kind of climate
2020
impacts we will have in 2020, in 2050 and at the end also in 2100.
Risiken und Chancen,
so it tells you here risks and chances.
Mit dem Forschungsnehmer inwiefern
so
Risiken,
there are always discussions
Chancen, sozusagen diesen,
how we can also
Betrachtung
have chances,
werden,
challenges in this study and how we
das
would define them,
but
we talk about this later in detail.
Um diese Klimafolgen zu betrachten,
in order to have a look at the climate impact, we started to identify key processes. So we selected indicators on the basis of data that is available
in
the whole federal state.
Es auch erschwert, sozusagen verschiedene Ebenen häufig miteinander zu vergleichen. Auch viele
so
verschiedene Räume.
There are a whole lot of different indicators, and that's why it's hard to compare the different sectors and different places.
Ganz unterschiedliche Datengrundlagen haben.
There are different databases in all federal states.
Und das wird uns sicherlich auch nicht das wird uns sicherlich auch zu der Diskussion mit den Fachbereichen.
So that's why there are always discussions with the different sectors.
Aber für eine landesweite Betrachtung ist es einfach
erforderlich, on a detailed level we are better for one indicator, but on the state level we have to go back to other indicators. So we have the social development,
Kombinationen von Wirkungen habe,
we have a combination of different effects,
Auswirkungen
we try to show these effects
Zielstellungen und Normen
regarding und different targets and standards.
Sie sehen links, ganz rechts, die
and on the right-hand side,
Nutzungen, die,
you see
auch
the environment media and the uses that have to be studied, but we cannot study all of them.
Entschieden halt lieber alles zu betrachten und zumindest qualitative Aussagen zu machen.
In the beginning,
bevor ich sozusagen
we
bestimmte Dinge
will have a look at all this in a qualitative level.
Ja, hier ist nochmals deutlich gemacht, wie das im Einzelnen aussieht.
Here you
und
see
the detailed
structure.
Im Bereich Boden,
and for example, for the soil,
da sind dann einige Indikatoren
there are
worden.
Certain indicators that are available. So in total, there are 23 indicators, but some were selected.
Und hier im Boden sind zum Beispiel
so regarding
fünf,
soil, we have these indicators
Indikatoren dann,
that
die
we selected
untersucht werden.
To study in detail.
Ja, das habe ich im Prinzip schon.
So we already talked about this.
Gehe ich mal weiter.
So we can continue.
Zum Sachstand der Wohnerei.
Something about the current
noch sehr dünne dritte Zwischenbericht ist mir
level,
Ende März eigentlich überreicht
state
worden.
Of art, so that's a very thin
daran,
intermediate report that I got in March. It's
sind,
not that we have too less information, but we have too much information in order to put this into such an intermediate report.
Ich sag mal, eine Datenstruktur aufgebaut, um
so
diesen,
there is a data structure to handle this whole amount of
ich will jetzt in Folge
different
nur
data.
Zwei kurze Beispiele darstellen.
I want to give only two examples that I will explain in detail,
but there is a
different presentation 4 weeks ago, where Professor Schanze held this presentation in Leipzig, and there he's shown some other results.
So, on the current base, vervollständigt werden. Das betrifft vor allen Dingen den Bereich der Projekte.
Und wir
kämpfen im Moment sehr intensiv im Wasserbereich.
And we made some projections. Right now we are working in the water sector to calculate some more projections. And there is also the project Clives. So this is a very important aspect of the water balance, the water budget, to have some information.
Zum Management der Klimafolgenbetrachtung,
the management of the climate impact study, we have to build up a structure,
what we can,
how we can use this in the future.
Und in der Methodik der integrativen Bewertung stecken
and,
wir auch mittendrin.
The methods of the integrative
also aus dem
evaluation
auch einige Aspekte,
assessment.
Wo wir noch mal dann mit
so
dem
there are some aspects of this in the intermediate report, so we still have to discuss this.
At
the moment it's a qualitative assessment.
Und der Abschlussbericht, den
and
wir
we expect to have the final report at the end of 2014. and two intermediate results
of
future risks and challenges and opportunities. So recreation and tourism, especially the weather conditions in winter for winter tourism, so this is also important for this region of Annaberg.
Linke Karte.
On the left-hand side, you see a map.
It's hard to see.
That's from 1961 to 1990.
Auf die durchschnittliche Schnee
referring
Bedeckung.
To the average snow covering.
Aber es ist natürlich verständlich, dass im
and of course,
Erzgebirgsraum die Schneebedeckung
in the mountain area of the Erzgebirge, there is more snow coverage than in the lowlands.
What
is more interesting and more exciting is the second map. It already shows
the
changes
from
2071 to 2100.
So
the background that you can see there, the color in the background, that's the change signal itself in absolute days. And there are some dots there,
a dot signature,
and that's a prediction of the change.
Die Informationen, die eigentlich über diesen Ensembleansatz des Klimas,
and that's where the ensemble for climate was used.
Das korreliert bei dem Beispiel Wintertourismus doch sehr gut eigentlich mit dem, was sozusagen auch die absolute Änderung darstellt.
Die absolute Change
die Bandbreitenerhöhung,
also
die Bandbreiten eigentlich dort, wo viele Schneedeckentage
so
da
where
sind,
we have many days of snow coverage,
there it's also a kann man vielleicht gegebenenfalls auch noch mal in eine relative in eine andere Relation bringen.
We could also use a different relation there.
Und ein zweites
and a second topic, a second example, so that's for the forestry, the risk for forest fires. So again, 1961 to 1990. So this is not a surprise in the northeastern part of Saxony that there is a higher risk for forest fire. But more interesting are the change signals. Especially in the northeastern area, it's really deeply red.
Kritisch zu bewerten sind.
But in the Ore Mountains it's not so critical.
Diese, Bandbreitenbetrachtung über eine Punktsignatur. Ja, wie geht's jetzt weiter?
Also so how we will continue?
Wollen wir die natürlich
when we have the final
in,
results, we would like to make this available for different sectors, so for politics,
so
political processes, that's called climate change.
And,
of course in the different sectors there is already a lot of knowledge and a lot of information, but we want to give further input, and this could also be a basis for an adaptation strategy for the whole state of Saxony, so the results should be continued to be used.
Im Moment werden die Regionalpläne in Sachsen fortgeschrieben.
Right now, the regional plans are written in Saxony, and the authorities want to have some information for this, so that they can integrate this in their regional plans. And we also have some talks with the ILE regions. So maybe they want to use some of the results for their
alle Förderprogramme, wo man
support
könnte,
projects, and of course this is the same for all the support projects. They could use the results of this vulnerability study. And I want to give you the information about the REKIS, the Regional Climate Information System.
Klimainformationssystem aufnehmen.
And of course we would integrate the results of this study into this system, information system. So, of course, there are some interfaces between the federal state of Saxony and the federal, on the national level. And of course, within Saxony, we also have to communicate with the different other projects that are going on right now, with the different sectors, how many details we have and how many details are needed by the different sectors. So we already have an overview of the activities that take place in Saxony. And this overview is already a very useful information. So that's the end of my presentation. And of course, if you have questions, you are free to ask. Thank you. So thank you for your interesting information. Are there any questions?
Wenn man so brav ist, wird man bestraft, dadurch, dass es keine Fragen gibt.
So, and now you hurried up, and now there are no questions.
Wie ist denn die, also jetzt, Sie haben ja schon gesagt, dass es sehr viele
so
Ergebnisse gibt.
So, you already talked about that there are many results, and of course with the forest fire, that was a main example, but are there any other highlights that we can expect? So when we talk about the projections, there are not so many highlights right now. We had to develop the methods, and right now we put together the results for the future development, but so there are always new results that will be integrated, so there are no further highlights so far. There is a question. So projection, of course, is projection and is based on assumption, but vulnerability is real vulnerability on the basis of known situations.
Beispiel das, was wir zur Hochzeit
so, for example, when we had the problem of the acidification in the past.
Völligen Falschannahmen von Vulnerabilitäten arbeite, weil ich Annahmen
how can you make sure that you don't use assumptions for the future you are not sure about if they really take place in the future, that it does not affect the vulnerability? But of course we have to live with these question marks.
Solche Indikatoren auszuwählen,
so we try to select indicators that will show vulnerabilities, but I'm still not sure. There are many different definitions what vulnerability means. So we want to show chances and risk, and that's why we shouldn't talk so much about vulnerability, but effectiveness. So we selected the indicators that we have the database for it. We selected indicators because we have data for this. And what we show by means of indicators, we can show the risks. So the forest fire risk, so this is a risk, but it's not a statement about the current forest fires, but we use the risk potential
for künftige Zeiten auch diese in order Betroffenheiten, die ja möglicherweise auch witterungsbedingt sind,
to find out about the vulnerabilities in the future. But of course, this is hard to predict because it depends on the weather.
Okay, dann frage ich in die Runde. Gibt's weitere Fragen?
Are there any other questions?
Da hinten ist noch eine Frage, bitte.
Ja, Paul aus Dresden, Landschaftsarchitekt.
Paul from Dresden, landscape architect as a planner. I'm very interested how your findings are integrated into the spatial planning. Can you say something that there might be, they might be part of the guidelines?
die vielleicht den räumlich-zeitlichen Prozess der Umsetzung längerfristig steuern, also
on the long term,
diese Erkenntnisse in Strategien umzusetzen.
So how can you, how can we put these findings into strategies?
Also was den Planungsbereich betrifft, da waren wir jetzt für die Landesplanung ein bisschen zu spät dran.
We were too late for the regional planning, for the federal state planning, because this was published
a
short while ago, but for the regional planning,
die Planungsverbände unterscheiden sich.
The different planning associations are different regarding how the data is used. So I think we cannot make it
that we have a basis
which is used from all four regional associations for planning. They could use it, but we don't know if they really will use it. In Western Saxony, they had their own vulnerability study. In Southern Saxony, there are not so many bases. In Eastern Saxony, they focus on the water sector, and also in the Elbe Valley region, there are also different focuses, for example, the flood maps that Mr. Seidel made. So this is one indice where there might be some overlapping with the vulnerability study. And the second aspect, I tried to mention this. We want to wait for the final results. And the individual focusing is not so interesting, but what is more interesting is to put together all the different statements to find out if there are certain areas in Saxony where they are more affected than others. So where we not only have one single climate impact, but several different climate impacts, so these so-called hotspots. And it might be that this might be a hotspot only within 30 or 40 years, and hopefully we can have a priority list. Where do we have to make more efforts, because we need some long-term planning for this, for example in forestry, or where we have to risk already right now and we have to take immediate action. I'm not sure if we can really reach the local level, so I'm skeptical about this. I think it will be it will stay on the regional level.
Okay, ich blicke in die Runde. Doch, da hinten ist noch eine Frage.
There's another question, and maybe.
Das hier schon Erkenntnisse aus Reklam in den regionalen.
Of course, there are also findings from the Reklam project that were integrated in the regional planning.
Schubert. Schubert, Unterwasserbehörde, Landkreis Leipzig. Ich habe noch eine Frage zu diesem
Klives-Projekt. From Leipzig, I have a question about the Klives project. Do you expect
so wie rastermäßig über
that there will be a gridded distribution
Abschlussspenden, Wasserhaushaltsgrößen und auch Hochwasserabflussspenden verfügbar sind,
ist das flood in diesem Projekt drin, oder and so on. Is this integrated into this project or is this something else?
Das Problem haben mit
because we as the water authorities always have the problem. So there is a special internet portal for the water budget. And the second part of the Klives project will be published. It was meant to be published on the 14th of April, but it will be in the near future. And there will be also, they only looked at one scenario, and by means of the vulnerability study, we tried to use 9 other scenarios, which are important for the water budget. And maybe this will be included into this portal one day. And if you have detailed questions, you can contact Mrs. Kuhn, because I cannot tell you so much about this.
Gut, dann vielen Dank, Herr Völlings. Wir kommen zum letzten
Thank you, Mr. Völlings.